the charm of fishing is that it is the pursuit of that which is elusive, but attainable. A perpetual series of occasions for hope. The water you touch in a river is the last of that which has passed, and the first of that which is coming. Thus it is with time. And time is but the stream I go a-fishing in. I drink at it, but while I drink, I see the sandy bottom and detect how shallow it is. Its thin current slides away. But eternity remains. Fishing provides time to think. And reason not to. If you have the virtue of patience, an hour or two is plenty of time to review all you've learned about the grand themes of life. It's time enough to realize that every generalization stands opposed by a mosaic of exceptions. And that the biggest truths are few indeed. I fish for nearness to the beautiful. I fish to wash off some of my grief and to reassure myself that the world remains. I fish to dip into that great and awesome pool of power that propels these epic migrations. I fish to feel and steal a little of that energy.